I cheat a little bit. They didn't do this because they're much better at it than me. But I start off with my quick gestural line to kind of drop the model into position. And I just try to understand her real quick before I get started. And I get something like that. From here, I move over into this technique. Now, the way it works is you're going to work in only straight lines, and it's an economy of lines. It works like this, ready? So it's... You'll notice I can't talk while doing it. And so on. So when you're using the technique, the idea is to use, you can take a break, to continue the line as straight as possible until the arc of the shape turns. So if you think of it like I'm drawing a circle, well, how many lines can I limit that down to and still get sensation a circle? So, I mean, I could say, oh, well, there. But it's no longer a circle. Right? So how far down do I need to go? So it's like, can I go... and still kind of get a circle? And at which point, I'm kind of getting the idea. What you don't want to do, and this is what a lot of early people do, is they come over and they go, you go like this. No, that's not the point. Now, so first off, I'm trying to economize the line as much as possible, paying attention to the arc that I'm describing, right? Because all the forms are curved. So I'm trying to understand how far does it curve before it reaches the apex? Now at that point, change the line. Change the line. Change the line. What will happen is as you begin to pay attention to this, you'll suddenly realize like that muscle was in front of that bone. You'll suddenly realize that this part of this forearm came over that muscle. Mm-hmm. That muscle came out from behind it. Your brain will suddenly see these things so that you stop drawing that. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a beautiful technique. You can see it slows you down, but it opens your mind to begin understanding overlapping forms in the actual shape that you're looking at, because you have to pay attention. How far does it go? It turns there, now change. And it turns there, now change. Okay? You guys ready to try this? Can I-